Now to escaping from a skyscraper. John Rivers is the CEO of the executive Chute Corporation. Good morning to you, John.
Good morning, Matt.
Tell me about the product you're bringing to the market.
It's a emergency escape chute. It's an option of last resort.
How high do you have to be in the building for that chute to actually take effect?
You only have to be on the 10th floor or above.
They can put this on themselves?
Right. They can put this on themselves in as easy as about 30 seconds. It's real easy to put on.
Sorry.
It's okay. Real easy to put on, but when you first get this chute, you're going to want to put it on and try it on a few times yourself.
Jamie's having a little trouble putting that thing on, I want to mention. I mean, is this something that you honestly think in a moment of panic that someone can operate properly?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it is. This is actually, Jamie's probably never put this thing on before in her life, so it's okay. Don't worry about it. It's something that when you get it, you're going to want to put it on.